I hate flying. I hate it so much. I just have no words for it, so. However, I have a whole lot of words for it. They're coming up. You will need to arrive at 4:45 if your plane is departing at 10. When you called for a seat, we advised you to meet at the gate. We'd let you know then. The seats are so teeny, you'll sit like Houdini. Be quiet and listen to this. If we should fall in a fiery ball, kiss your own ass goodbye, then your kids. Well, on the plane, you will do exactly as we say. You'll remain in your seat with your bags at your feet till the speech is complete on the plane. If we sit on the runway from now until Monday, well, all we can say is too bad. Up front, there's free liquor, and they get there quicker, so those folks are not quite as mad. You've paid your dinero. This movie's just fair. Oh, but here comes the part that's so good. Then the pilot will cut in. We can't see Cleveland, but if it weren't cloudy, we could. Well, on the plane, all is well. Just think of it as practicing for hell. I'm in 5, you're in 4, you lean back anymore, you'll be shoved out the door of the plane. Now we are not responsible for anything, and everything can go wrong. We really don't know where we'll go or when, and you may never see your bags again. Such a shame. On the plane. Your carry-on stuff has to fit in this box. If it doesn't and you make us wait, you'll be pulled from the line with a hook from behind and then beaten and shot at the gate. The air that you're breathing's been recirculating since Orville and Wilbur were boys. If you should choke, here's a thimble of coke. You do realize that coughing annoys. On the plane, oh, people, are we perfectly insane? The skies are not so friendly. Delta isn't ready. I prefer the bus. US Air begins with us. It's truly torturous on the plane.